Okay, we're back with race number three. Let's see what we have here, Paul. Right, it's Ben Henderson, the crime buster Rusty Williamson, the return of Volvo, or Walter Gregson, and Ramblin Rod Shawntee. Let's see if one of these, if I'm a Volvo or a Rod, can get a win on the board. Okay, everyone is on the clock. And please stop the base! Here we go! And it looks like Rusty Williamson is going to rest. And now number two is taking a nap. And number seven is going to rest as well! What's gonna happen? Well, right now, they're shaking the tree like crazy. Who will have the upper hand is Ramblin Rod Shawntee. That means he will have command of the lead. And he decided to take the bridges. Getting hold on for the win, we'll find out soon enough, as the first superstar to get speed boost is number 7, and he moves up to 5th place. Ben Henderson needs some serious catching up to do, as number 8 is going to rest. It is Robo who gets the next speed boost, and he takes the lead from Ramblin Rod Shawntee. Ron had the lead for a while, but Robo got it. Let's see what happens. And Rusty Williamson pauses for a moment as Rod takes the next speed boost. Can he get back the lead from Volvo? We'll find out in just a matter of moments. Meanwhile, Ben Henderson needed some serious catching up to do, as the next speed boost we may buy, number 8, who's way behind the pack right now, fighting Ben Henderson for dear life. And Volvo looks like he has some company as Rod is catching up to him. And down he goes. And look at this, Rusty Williamson wants to join along with a speed boost. We might see a three-way battle here. And Ben Henderson takes the next speed bus. He desperately needs some catching up to do. And Ramblin Rod Shawntee got back the lead from Volvo as he and Rusty both take a bus. Can he hold on to the lead this time? We'll find out soon enough. As Volvo takes the next speed bus, yes, Ramblin Rod Shawntee did hold on to the lead. I think he's gonna hold on to the lead this time. As Ben Henderson takes the next speed bus, who still need a lot of catching up to do, it is Ramblin Rod Shawntee who wins this one. What a deal. As Ben Henderson takes back to back speed bus, and that's gonna do it. Volvo takes second, and Rusty Williamson will wrap up the top three for this race. So, Ramblin Rod Shawntee got his first win of its return season, huh, Brandon? Right, and we'll be right back with more after this. Do not go away.